Bob Strother, owner of Strother Timber Company, been in business 20 years.
I'm Ben Strother, work for Strother Timber Company. I'm the son of Rob Strother, and we're located out of Washington, Georgia. We've got two 3590XL, one's a 2020 and another one's a 2010.
These bigger machines, they're faster and it burns less fuel per ton. It's not working so hard to chip the same load in the same amount of time.
I like the power. They'll chip a load in under 8 minutes. We had another brand and it was down every day. Something always wrong with it. We got these Bandits and we work on them maybe once a month, if that. They seem to be built a whole lot better.
They're just reliable machines, and it's just a whole lot easier machine to keep maintained and work on. Easy to keep them, the Bandits going.